हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल मेजीपुरम। ट्वेल्थ क्लास नाइन्थ मैथ्स टॉपिक इज पॉलीनोमियल्स। दिस क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट फैक्टर थ्योरम। ओके, फैक्टर थ्योरम इफ पी ऑफ एक्स इज ए पॉलीनोमियल ऑफ डिग्री नंबर ग्रेटर दैन और लेस दैन इक्वल टू वन एंड ए इज एनी रियल नंबर देन x minus a is a factor of p of x. If p of a is equal to 0 and p of a is equal to 0 if x minus a is a factor of p of x. Okay, factor theorem means if p of x is a dividend, is a polynomial of degree greater than or equal to 1. Degree namge power enirbeku greater than 1 or equal to 1. Okay, 1 kinta jaasti athwa 1. And a is a any real number. You know already real numbers, rational numbers and irrational numbers. Okay. Then x minus a is a factor of p of x. X minus a is a divisor. Okay. X minus a is a divisor, is a factor of dividend. You understood? Divisor is a factor of a dividend. If p of a is equal to 0, p of a is a remainder, you get 0. You divide it in divisor into dividend, you get remainder is a 0, that is a factor of, okay. Now final division divisor in the dividend in the division you get remainder is a 0, that is called a factor. Okay. If p of a is equal to 0, if x minus a is a factor of p of x, okay, you get p of a is a 0. In p of a remainder is you get 0. That means x minus a is a factor of p of x. Okay. See, proof by remainder theorem. Already you know remainder theorem. Okay. Remainder theorem already now problem saha maadi the remainder theorem base mele. Remainder theorem alain maadi only find out only remainder. Okay. p of x is equal to x minus a q of x plus p of a. p of x is equal to dividend. X minus a is a divisor into quotient plus remainder. If I not already idu nimge formula gottide alva, dividend is equal to quotient plus quotient, dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Okay, if p of a is equal to 0, remainder gets 0, then p of x is equal to x minus a into q of x. p of x yavudike equal irutendre x minus a is a divisor, q of x is equal to quotient. Okay, now dividend to divisor, dividend is to value irutho divisor matte quotient na multiply madidre equal to same value. Innave remainder tagondirandre remainder value is 0 is there, no 0 inda nam addition madidre get same number, but yavade number inda navu 0 na add madidre get that number only. Okay, x minus a is a factor of p of x. X minus a is a divisor, is a factor of a dividend. Okay, see, since x minus a is a factor of p of x, x minus a is a divisor, is a factor of a dividend, p of x is equal to x minus a g of x. Okay, p of x is equal to p of x is a dividend. X minus a into g of x is equal to first same polynomial g of x, same variables, same. Okay, p of a is equal to a minus a g of a. Okay, a cancel out the 0, g of a 0 and the value number multiply model, you get 0. Okay, this class what you understood? Remainder theorem is a dividend. Whenever divisor, if you have a problem with dividend, divisor in the dividend and division, you finally get remainder 0, that is called a factor of the factor theorem. Okay, factor theorem alone understood. Now, divisor in the dividend and division, finally you get remainder 0, that is called a factor of that number. Okay, you understood this. This class next we discuss about some problems also. Take down page number 74. Take down page number 74, exercise 4.4. 4.3 already in previous classes problems na complete madidre class na exercise 4.4 first main. Determine which of the following polynomials as a x plus a is a factor. ओके अंडरस्टूड फैक्टर थ्योरम फैक्टर थ्योरम ಅಲ್ಲ ಏನು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ನಮಗೆ ರಿಮೈಂಡರ್ 0 ಬಂದಾಗ ಮಾತ್ರ ಅದು ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಓಕೆ प्रॉब्लम एक्स क्यूब एक्सरसाइज 4.4 फर्स्ट में एक्स प्लस वन इज ए डिविजन ओके एक्स क्यूब प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस एक्स प्लस वन ना यहाँ बेस मेल कंटे रिमैंडर थ्योरम बेस मेले अल्वा गिवन इज ए गिवन P of x means dividend. X cube plus x square plus x plus 1. Okay. G of x is equal to divisor. X plus x minus 1. Okay. X plus 1. X plus 1 is a factor of x cube plus x square plus x plus 1 ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಲ್ಲ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನಾವೇನು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ರಿಮೈಂಡರ್ 0 ಬಂದಲ್ಲ ಅದು ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತಲ್ವಾ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ರಿಮೈಂಡರ್ ರಿಮೈಂಡರ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಕೆ ನಮಗೆ ಏನು ಬೇಕು x ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಫಸ್ಟ್ x ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಯು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ರಿಮೈಂಡರ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ರೈಟರ್ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಷನ್ ಓಕೆ g of x is equal to x plus 1 ಓಕೆ g of x is equal to 0 g of x is equal to x plus 0 is equal to x plus 1. Exchange the place. Okay, x plus 1 is equal to 0. Plus 1 goes to that side, sign changes. Okay, x is equal to minus 1. Next, write down dividend. p of x is equal to divisor base mele navu x value na find out madidre dividend base mele remainder na find out madidre alva p of x is equal to x cube plus x square plus x plus 1 okay x value is a minus 1 okay now find out madidre minus 1 see next x value is a minus 1 that power is a give okay plus x value is a minus 1 that power is a 2 x value is a minus 1. Now bracket alakum problem already given is a plus sign is there. X value is a minus sign. Adike take in bracket. Okay. Plus 1. See minus 1 into minus 1 multiply 3 times. Already given the power even number see that get positive sign. Odd number see that get minus sign. Okay. Minus 1 into minus 1. 3 times multiply get minus 1. Okay. See. Minus 1 into minus 1 plus 1. 1 multiply 2 times. 1 and less time multiply 1 through 1 and 1. Plus 1. Okay. Plus into minus. Minus. As it is. Plus 1. Okay. Minus 1 plus into plus plus. Plus 1. Minus 1 plus 1 as it is straight down. Okay. Minus 1 plus 1 cancel. Minus 1 plus 1 cancel. You get finally. P of x is equal to how much? 0. R is equal to P of x is equal to 0. What you understood here? Remainder is a 0. X minus x plus 1 is a factor of x cube plus x square plus x plus 1. Okay. Remainder equals to 0. Now remainder is what is 0. Factor x plus 1 is a factor of x cube plus x square plus x plus 1. Okay. You understood. Now we will discuss madrili. ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಥಿಯರಮ್ ರಿಮೈಂಡರ್ ಥಿಯರಮ್ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಥಿಯರಮ್ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಸಹ ನಾವು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ಓಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸಮ್ಸ್ನ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಓಕೆ ಸಿ ಯು ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು